I have one little quick tip here for you today that I saw online, thought it was a good idea. When you're using these little handy helping hands here to solder with, sometimes these steel alligator clips, they're actually so strong they can cut the sheathing on the wire. And a little tip for you here is to put heat shrink tubing on the end of the alligator clip, just shrink it on there. You get a nice grip on the wire, you don't damage it. So that's just a quick little tip.